Hey everybody, this is Escapefruit at 34. Just looking around my room and saw some weapons that I forgot to show. Or I didn't show, but I didn't forget, but it was just in my knife that I showed. These are just a couple of my things. I got some wooden nunchucks, just held together by little three ropes with some super glue right there. They're pretty cool, I guess. They're like $8, so got them. I don't really use them much. I kind of just for the heck of it, I don't know. This is a baton, but it unscrews into a nunchuck. So now I'll just unscrew this, and there we go. Pretty cool, yeah. Don't really use it either, but I don't know. Thought it was cool. So I was in a nunchuck buying phase, last year. So I bought a couple. This is just one of those Kubatons or whatever it's called. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called, but it's got the these two things. Just go through. But I tell you, when you carry this on your keys in your pocket, this thing digs into your leg. It hurts so bad. I don't know. I don't carry it anymore. I carried it for a couple weeks. This one I used to carry for about a year. I just had it on my keys. Never had to use it or anything. But it's just fun to have. Cool to have, I guess. Now I got my lanyard on there, so I don't need it on there anymore, but it's pretty cool. I got these brass knuckles. Never use them. They never leave the house, but they're kind of cool to have, I guess. I don't know. They're cheap off of Blade Play, so I just picked up a pair. Cool to say that you have, I guess. I don't know. And then in the background, I got a Daisy power line, I don't know, air rifle, I guess. It's cool. It's got, I mean, it shoots 1,000 feet per second, I guess. I don't know. I don't use it much at all. I use it maybe not even 20 times. I've had it since two Christmases ago. So, yeah, it doesn't get used. Kind of was thinking about selling it or trading it to someone, but I don't know. I couldn't do that. I couldn't trade it because how would I ship it, you know? So, I don't know. It's pretty cool, though. I don't know. But, so, yeah. That's just, I just want to make a video of these few other items, weapons, whatever. So, thanks for watching. And this is Escapefruit@34. Thank you.